you need your apostille diploma, credentials, or apostille NBI clearance for work or other purposes, but you can't go home in the Philippines. Don't worry, there's a way. Whether you already have the unapostille documents with you or you don't have these documents with you, it will still be possible, and you will just be needing your SPA or special power of attorney and a representative in the Philippines. In processing your NBI clearance while in South Korea, you have to go to the embassy for you to start your application for NBI clearance. Fill out and affix your fingerprints on the NBI application form available at the embassy's consular section. The embassy does not and will not issue your NBI clearance, but merely certifies the documents you need in processing your NBI clearance. After having your NBI application form certified by the embassy, you may send it to your representative in the Philippines together with a special power of attorney, SPA, who will take these documents to the nearest NBI office on your behalf. Now let's talk about the SPA. Are you wondering how to process your special power of attorney in South Korea? Lend me your ears for a while and listen to this video of Inday in Korea. First, you need to visit the Philippine Embassy in Seoul, South Korea. Prepare all your documents you need and bring them with you and go to the embassy. What documents do you need? You will be needing your passport. You will be filling out a form of information for your special power of attorney, and this is how it looks like. This will ask for information about you and your representative in the Philippines. And you also need your special power of attorney signed by you and two witnesses. There is a sample SPA on the website of the embassy, but recently, when you click the download option, it says this page does not exist, but don't worry, you can also prepare your own SPA. Prepare also your payment for the process of your SPA. This will cost $25 or 33,550 Korean won, but for one day processing, an additional fee of 13,420 Korean won per document will be collected. Let's listen to these further instructions. 1. Fill up appropriate form. Submit together with valid passport and photocopies of one set of documents and passport. After filling it out, the consular assistant checks application form if properly filled out and evaluates completeness of documents submitted. 2. If the applicant wants to receive the document by delivery, the consular assistant asks the applicant to fill up the delivery form properly. 3. The consular assistant advises the applicant to proceed to payment. This procedure will take 5 minutes. 4. Pay appropriate notarial fees, then the collecting officer will accept and issue official receipts. This procedure will take 3 minutes. 5. Submit the duplicate and original copy of documents. The consular assistant accepts documents, and he or she will advise the applicant that the document will be released after 3 working days. If it is expedited, it can be released and claimed after 1 day. If for delivery, add another 1 to 2 days. This procedure will take 3 minutes. You may leave the embassy, go home and wait for the release of the document. Next, the consular assistant prepares the document and affixes the embassy seal, then he or she will be signing the document. 6. If the document is to be claimed in person, present receipt, and if through a representative, present the receipt with authorization note at the back. 7. If the document is to be delivered, the applicant waits for the delivery of the document. The consular assistant locates documents and releases it to the applicant. The consular assistant mails document for delivery to the applicant. And lastly, the applicant shall pay the delivery fee upon receiving it. So that is how to process your special power of attorney at the Philippine Embassy in South Korea. If you find this video important, informative, and helpful to our co-Filipinos, please don't forget to like, share, subscribe, and click the bell for more videos, and be updated on Inday in Korea channel videos. Thank you for watching. This is Inday in Korea. See you on my next video. Goodbye.